That serial killer.
That was fake.
You can tell it's fake. You're all going.
And there's no blood in it. This is like serious.
Oh no. It's trying to get me. Don't be like.
I think lunch
is served.
Oh yeah, okay, let's go.
Ladies first.
Who was that?
Nosey!
Where's Nosey?
Where is Nosey?
Nosey died.
You can't just think that. You can't just think that. Hey, you go that way. You guys go that way. Come on, let's go.
Nosey! No, cut! No, this can't happen. Actually, yes, it can, but no!
Come on, let's go to Bam. I can get found something.
Yeah.
Yeah, get out. Nosey!
Who was that man that we saw just there?
I think.
That pose.
Is he still there?
He's not there.
Well, let's get Nosey out of here.
Why? Yeah, just. Carry Nosey.
Let's go.
Well, of course. So who else would it be?
And well, who else that? Who in the world would be killing someone?
What's his pocket? Some sort of
crime? And who was that that we saw near the big...
Yeah, no, who was that man? Was it... It didn't... Let's go find a picture of the serial killer.
Let's go.
First, let's go get a drink.
Yeah, we're going to go get a drink.
Come on, you slut.
What?
She's lying on the floor.
Is this like his blood?
I don't know.
Yeah, maybe we should go down to the campfire.
And then we can discuss something.
Yes.
We'll discuss what we know about the serial killer.
Alright.
We'll
do it over the campfire. It's more cool.
See how it is.
Let's go.
What do we know about the serial killer?
I heard he only uses his bare hands.
And he likes being flexed.
I don't know. He only comes at midday.
That's a bit weird.
What's that?
Did you hear that?
What was that?
You gotta go check it out.
You're right.
He's dead.
Take me.
What was it?
I don't
know. Wait. Too quick. What fun thing? We would say that fun. Who are you?
Just some person.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's carrying to his room.
Alright, you do take him to his room. Let's go.
People already.
We can't lose anymore. We need to find who this is.
Yeah.
Otherwise, we know Josh.
He's a bit of a weirdo. Why? Okay. Okay. Let's just.
Hurry! Holy crap!
Run!
No, Alan!
What are you doing, Dylan?
Stay back!
Take him down!
Thank you!
Okay, wait up.
Okay, we got him! We got him! Now, why are you killing people? Why are you killing people?
What?
Why? Well, who's the scientist?
Who's the scientist?
Take us to him. Hey, where is he?
Scientist you've been talking about?
What?
Whoa, who? Where he come from?
Whoa!
Okay.
You got some stuff on
him. What was that?
What did you do, man?
What did you spill on him?
I don't...
What did you just spill on him?
Zombie potion.
Oh no, wait, but nothing's happening.
No, look at his head. It's starting to swell off.
No, nothing's happening.
Look.
It's just a pimple.
Oh.
It's just a pimple.
Yeah, and another one.
It looks like...
And another 5. And another 20.
Is that a pimple thing? It must be a pimple thing. Let me just squeeze it up. There you go.
Okay, so why did you tell James,
which is basically going to run away from me.
Well, whoever this guy's name is, I'm just going to call him James. Why did you tell him to kill people?
What's going on? Logan? Logan?
Logan!
What's going on?
What's the
matter? Logan!
Pick a leaf!
No! What are we going to do?
I don't know.
Oh, there he is. Let's see. Oh, God, that was tough.
Yeah.
Harry!
Harry!
You're alive!
Alan, you're alive!
William! Duck, you're alive!
Oh
god! Ah! Oh! You got... Whoa! Oh no! We spent the night in there.
How are we gonna survive first aid you?
Guys?
Guys?
Oh no.
Oh god!
Just keep running past me.
What about that thing that the doctor spilled on you in the lab?
That zombie crap.
Maybe it's a cure. We should go to lab 2 and get some.
Yeah, good idea. Let's go. Guys, wait, whoa. Oh my god. What is that?
Oh, he's coming.
He's huge. Oh my god.
Okay, day 12. Daniel's going to search for some food, but I don't know when he's going to get back. We've been trying to get food, but it's not been very promising. We haven't seen zombies for almost 2 days, and those 2 days we've been trying to get to the... And then the 2 days before that, we've been trying to get to the lab. But there's just so many, and that big warden.
Yeah.
Just too many.
And if we go any place, they'll just try tracking us and kill us. We've already lost, like, about 5 people.
Yeah.
In our gang.
Anyway, I think we better sign off and I don't know, hope for something better.
Oh, and
that we need to get to the...
And the scientist, well, we don't know where he is, but he has some sort of key or something, I don't know.
Or a cure, I'm pretty sure.
Well, he has it in his pocket because I saw something in his pocket when he died.
No, I got
but he
a
went,
piece of paper.
He went into the forest, but he was half-turned zombie. He was half-dead. Like, but he was half zombie, half human.
But I...
We don't know where he was, but he went down there at night.
guys, wake up.
I'm not going...
We slept in.
Daniel, come on, man.
Come on.
I was riding your sweet pony.
What's wrong with him?
Oh, how nice that pony was.
Oh, what the hell? What was annoying?
Blood! There's blood there.
Somewhere.
Hey, there's footsteps too. Footsteps.
Guys, at least over here, let's go.
Let's go up there.
Oh,
yeah, just leave a dead man.
Okay, leave here.
Wonder who it could be.
Okay. Oh, what happened?
What could it be?
Anymore, we gotta get to that lab.
Yeah, you're right. Like, who would do this?
Come, let's go.
Yeah, we should find answers there. Let's go.
guys, look!
Oh, that is not pretty.
Oh, they spotted us.
Oh god.
Hallelujah!
Well, I'm getting out of here.
Okay.